The GRU had exfiltrated large volumes of data from the DNC. So again, simple timeline here, right? February, Kremlin basically says, watch this.
Thank you.
this?
Is that a band?
Were they in on it?
Like, there's like six of them.
Thank you.
We're expecting that interview tomorrow night on this show. I will keep you updated as to the progress of that. Here in the United States, the connection between the Russian attack on our election last year and our own politics is also coming into sharp focus today, since the FBI announced yesterday that there is an ongoing counterintelligence investigation into the president's campaign, into possible coordination with the Russians as they attacked our country last year. Today, Donald Trump's former campaign chairman, Paul Manafort, was mentioned by a member of the House Intelligence Committee.